Hello friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how to download and install this Gltools application inside of Parallelspace application and how to configure this Gltools application with Parallelspace. Let's see, continue our video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at and join with me. Okay friends, now you need to download and install all the files which it carried in the given description block address according to your device information. If you have 32-bit device, you need to download and install 32-bit device files, and also if you have 64-bit version, you need to download and install 64-bit version files. Then after, you need to open your Parallelspace application for Game Guardian. If you already installed this Game Guardian Parallelspace version, you don't need to download and install those files, but you need to download the version which is encoded in the given block address. Then let's see, check my original CPU set and device info. Here you can see all the my original details according to my device, and also I don't have root access on my mobile. Okay guys, let's see, try to change this settings with Gltools application. Now add your Gltools application into Parallelspace app and open it. Now I am going to add any game or application into this Gltools version and check whether it can change my device informations. Let's see, go to this plus button from clicking on that option. Now I'm going to change the setting of this CPU set application and check whether this application can change my original device info. Let's see, check. This Gltools version is running under Parallelspace application, so we can't enable much more options here because of the result will this application will be crashed. But I am going to use small options like FPS counter and fake GPU ARM info likewise. And also definitely you need to open this option, click on this option and enable it post start up that application from clicking on launch icon. Okay friends, now here you can see we have successfully changed our device information. GPU render is changed to Adreno 610, and also my account is working. Here you can see I don't have root access. If you want to use many features of this Gltools version, you need to install it inside of X8 sandbox or VMOS applications. You can find those tutorial of from this video description, and also you can install this version inside of virtual exposit application and get better experience than this Parallelspace version. Okay friends, thank you all for watching this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification and join with me.